The Fighting Irish of Notre Dame squeaked into the NCAA field, and now they're in the title game.
Maddie just iced it.
Notre Dame is facing Syracuse on Sunday. Connor Kelly can run this one back to his hometown.
Here come the Irish. Kavanaugh! Who else? With 7 seconds to go.
Well, Kevin Corrigan will remember this one. A statement win against number one Duke as the head coach moves to the most wins at a single program in the history of Division I lacrosse.